Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for taking the time out of your day to watch my video. I really appreciate it and I'm so happy to have you. So one of my most popular videos on my channel right now is my DIY ring light. And it's for a good reason. I still use that selfie light to today. It's held up so well and the lighting is just so bomb. So I love that video. If you haven't checked it out already, I will leave it up here. I'll put the thumbnail here and check out the description. It'll be linked down there below. So in today's video, I am going to be doing kind of the same thing, but with a full body 7-foot mirror. This is like my big like selfie mirror. So you guys know I am the queen of the deals. So of course, everything in this video is gonna be super affordable. Everyone can get their hands on it. Everyone can access it. I will put everything that I use in this video in the description. So if you'd like to make it yourself, check the description out. Everything is listed there below. I'm gonna walk you guys through how I did this. It's super quick, super easy, and super affordable. So without further ado, let's jump into this video. If you guys like this video and you wanna see more videos like it, then give this video a thumbs up. Also, we are on a goal, on a mission, on reaching 100,000 subscribers. So right now, at this little heart graph that's so pretty, we are currently at like just under 23,000 subscribers, which is amazing, and I'm so thankful. As we grow in subscribers, the hearts will fill up with color and be so beautiful. And once we hit the very tippy top at the goal of 100,000 subscribers, I will be doing a huge giveaway just to say thank you and show my appreciation for getting us there and hitting this goal. I know we can do it. So subscribe if you aren't already, if you're new around here, or tell your family, your friends, everyone you know to subscribe and share my videos because that helps as well. I am so excited and I can't do this without you guys. So thank you so much in advance for supporting me. I really appreciate it. Also, make sure that post notifications are turned on. I upload about 4 to 6 days a week. This is my full-time job, so there's always something new. So make sure that you have notifications on so you're always notified of a brand new video. So here is my full-length body mirror that you guys have seen like 1,500 times in my videos and in my pictures. And it's by far my favorite mirror in the entire house. It's about 7 foot. It's like probably 3 foot wide. And it's gray. It's beautiful. I've had it for a long time. It was actually a Home Goods find. Oh, hi, Beanie. Hello. It was a Home Goods find for like $60. It was such a steal. But there is a very similar one on Amazon, so I will link it down below if anyone is interested. That one is also very affordably priced. Aw, Beanie, you're such a sweet girl. So before, this mirror did not have lights. I had to put the lights on myself. So I was thinking to myself, like, how in the world do I find lights that are long enough to go around this entire mirror all the way from the top all the way around to the bottom? You guys, I found it. I found it right on Amazon. Okay, so I just want to show you because there are a lot of different LED lights on Amazon, but I will of course link the right ones down below, so check it out. These are only $25.99. They're on Prime, so it's free shipping and it's free returns. This is a 32-foot LED strip light. It comes with connectors, the power adapter, everything that you need. It even has a remote, which I'll show in a minute. They come rolled like this inside of a box. They're really well packaged. They have so many different features. They even like can sync to your music and like play with your song. You can do so many different things with this. This was the best one that I found for the best price. So, oh, I just like love it. So I'm gonna show you guys the remote and I will show you guys what it looks like plugged in. And wow, this thing just like illuminates and just makes my filming and my pictures so much better. I love it, so I'm so happy to be sharing it with you guys. So I will show you up close right now the lights, but on the back, it's really sticky, it's an adhesive, and then the front part is the actual light, and it's kind of like that rubbery texture. And then you can see at the bottom is where all the connectors are, and it does plug into the wall. So here's the remote, and wow, isn't it huge? It's like the size of my hand. Here's the size compared to my face. Okay, so I turned off all the lights, all the filming lights, and the overhead light so you guys can get a better idea. Look how cool that looks! And there are literally like so many other modes that you can do, and I'm gonna show you now. I seriously like am in love with these lights. I wish I would have put them on sooner because they're just like so cool no matter what you have them on. So I normally always have them on white in the brightest setting that it can go because this just illuminates it, especially when I have all my other like filming lights going on. This just like illuminates my face and illuminates my selfie. It's perfect for filming, so I always have it on the white and the brightest. But here are the lights, the blues, the greens, and the reds. So here's the blue. How cool. Here's the green. And here's the red. You can do orange, you can do yellow, you can do teal, light blue, purple, pink, light blue, light pink, and back to white. There are so many different color options. As you can see, all of these here are color options. And then you have all these fun different modes down here. So here is a flash. So here is the fade with all of the colors.
So there's four different fade options down here. That's the first one. These are so cool, especially at night. Here's the second fade, third fade, and the fourth fade. So all these are just so cool. You could also do like a flash. It goes on auto with all of the lights again, which is so cool. And then you can have a really quick one, or you can have it to where it goes slower with the fade. So many different options here, but I always just like keep it on white for all of my like filming and stuff.
So I so wish I would have filmed myself actually putting this on my mirror. I don't know why I didn't, like duh, why didn't I? But I'm gonna show you guys where I started and where I ended it so that if you were doing this too, it can kind of give you like a guide. It's so easy and really self-explanatory, but there were some things that really helped me out when I did it because I did have to like stop and do things different and then try again. So I'll show you now. So I started this in the bottom corner where I knew I would be able to cover it easily, and it's closest to the wall here to the outlet. So this was the first strand that I started with, and I went on the outside mirror closest to like the edge and like to the frame and not the mirror. So I started right on this outside and I went all the way up, all the way over, came back down. And then once I got back to where I started, I just kind of let it go because I only had that much left. And then I started on the second strip because as you can see, two strips come in a pack. But even if you have to, you can cut these. Like I think right here, every like third light, there's little marks where you could actually like cut these and reconnect them if you need to. I didn't have to do that, but that is a good option. So I also started the second strip right next to the first one. So I went along the same edge of the light. And again, I went all the way up and around. I completely measured this and it was like the perfect fit. So make sure you're doing your measurements first. And then same thing, I was just able to like continue it all the way and that much was left. So the corners were the trickiest part. But I mean, it's easy. You just kind of have to like bend it on its side, and then once you can, just lay it back down flat. So other than figuring out the corner lights, everything else was pretty easy to do, and it took like no time at all. And it's like held up really well. I've been so happy with it. So if you guys want to get your hands on these lights and do like the same thing with your mirror, then I will leave everything in the description. So check it out there. They're from Amazon. And if this is something that you do to one of your mirrors or something in your house, because you can use these on like on TVs, on walls, like literally everywhere. It's not just for mirrors. There's so many different purposes for this, but if you do this on anything in your house, leave me a comment and let me know. Send me a picture. I would love to see what you guys are creating. And I hope you guys really enjoyed this video from me. If you did, please thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. We're on our way to reaching a goal of 100,000 subscribers, hitting the very top. And once we do reach 100K, then I will be doing a huge giveaway. So subscribe if you aren't already. Tell everyone you know to subscribe and share my videos. Also, turn on post notifications because I upload about 4 to 6 days a week. There's always something new on my channel and you never want to miss an upload. I love you guys so much. Thank you again for taking the time out of your day to watch my video. I really appreciate it. I'm so happy to have you guys a part. Our channel is growing and I'm super excited. I won't be able to do this or half of the things that I do on this channel without you guys. So thank you. You guys are like friends and family to me and I appreciate you so much. I love you guys and I will see you tomorrow or the next day in a brand new video. Love ya. Bye.